Sajid Javid replaces Matt Hancock as Health Secretary. Downing Street has confirmed that Sajid Javid will replace Matt Hancock after his resignation as Health Secretary.
The UK
points-based
our immigration system.
Ending free movement.
The change is coming.
Number 10 have verified that previous Chancellor and Home Secretary Sajid Javid will take Matt Hancock's place as the new UK Health Secretary. Mr Hancock's resignation comes after a video, which was published on Friday, the 25th of June 2021, which appeared to prove that the Health Secretary was kissing aide Gina Coladangelo. Pictures published in newspapers also confirmed that Mr Hancock hugging Mrs Coladangelo last month. A statement from 10 Downing Street stated, "The Queen has been content to authorise the appointment of the Sajid Javid as Secretary of State for Health and Social Care." Matt Hancock, in his resignation letter to UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson, stated that the UK government owe it to people who have lost so much in the COVID-19 pandemic, to be honest, when we have let them down. Mr Hancock wrote to Boris Johnson yesterday, Saturday, the 26th of June 2021, and said, "The last thing I would want is for my private life to divert mind from the single-minded focus that is guiding us out of this pandemic." He further mentioned that, "I want to restate my confession for breaking the COVID-19 guidance and ask for forgiveness to my family and loved ones for putting them through this. At this time, I also need to be with my children." Previously, Boris Johnson had refused to sack Matt Hancock, with his spokesperson saying the Prime Minister measured the matter shut after getting the West Suffolk Minister of Parliament's apology on Friday. Our video ends here. Do you think Matt Hancock did the right thing by resigning from his position? Comment below and share your thoughts with us. Thanks for watching today's update.